These exercises are for stretching and warm up for your splits and middle splits. You have to do each one of them 8 times minimum. Now it's time to do splits. In these exercises, you have to wait 8 seconds, then move your foot one step forward, and so on, until you get to the floor. This one is a classic. You start with your feet away from you, and when you are ready, you get them closer to you. This exercise is going to help you to get more flexible. Okay.